They call him El Puma, a feline-like name taken from a character he played on a Latin American soap opera years ago. But José Luis Rodríguez's true love is not acting, it's singing. His last album, Esta Vez, meaning This Time, brings together all the salsa-style sounds Rodríguez has become famous for. José, born the youngest of 11 children to a poor Venezuelan family, told me he feels a responsibility to the fans who've made him a success.
With my music, just what I want is the people have fun and to be happy and to get together. All the girls I
once caressed. Many Latin music fans have compared Rodríguez's style and talent with those of superstar singer Julio Iglesias, but Rodríguez humbly avoids those comparisons.
I don't think any popular singer from Europe or Latin America can even do what Julio Iglesias is doing until now. It's more than 100 million records in 6 languages. I personally admire him and I recognize him as a number one.
One main difference between the two singers lies in their personalities. Iglesias, better known overseas than here in the States, is always trying to conquer the American market. José is not, claiming he's more comfortable singing for the culture he knows best.
I'm not trying to, believe me, to do the crossover. I don't think I have time to spend time to trying to conquer another culture. Tonight we're gonna
have a party. But don't think for a minute José doesn't want English-speaking fans. In fact, he has a solution for his Anglo audience.
What I can say, if you are taking a Spanish lesson, go to my shows to practice the Spanish, because I'm going to sing in Spanish.